Bridlewood Mall has always been a strong community hub in Scarborough, welcoming all cultures, ages, walks of life. This woven project initiative not only showcases the amazing creativity that this community has, but also is symbolic of just putting a bunch of different pieces together to make something amazing.
We're here today making pom-poms, which is a really fun and family-friendly activity. I'm seeing it provide points of conversation between community members. Someone who's just learned how to do it can also teach the next person really easily.
I have my start of the pom-pom over here, and with everyone else here at the mall today, we're just celebrating our diversity through the beautiful colors, through yarn and through fabric. And it's a symbol of us.
We're starting to hang them on the signs so people can see their own little impacts. I'm really watching it bring some cross-community and cross-generational engagement to the people that are participating.
I grew up right around the corner from here, and I have big hopes for this community.
I hope this reminds people to join as a community and show their pride for not only Scarborough but each other, regardless of who you are and what's going on in your life at this time.
Even after the sign is gone, I hope people will continue to engage with their community, engage with the arts, and really celebrate what Scarborough and especially this neighborhood, what we're all about.